Bach, but first, we'll need to gear up. Let's hurry. We need to collect the necessary equipment as soon as possible so we can start looking for Mr. Von Bach. Particular weapon types work better for specific situations, so you'll want to get used to switching back and forth between the primary and secondary weapons. Grenades have a cooldown period, so there will be a short break before another one is ready for use. I'm receiving a signal. I'll patch it through.
Can anyone hear me? I need help down here. It looks like the mutants are getting organized for an attack.
Oh no, we better help her. According to my readings, those creatures are actually humans. However, their DNA is severely mutated. The ability to hack into most computer systems. Get to that thorium reactor, and I'll see what I can do. Excellent. I was able to reactivate the fissile materials. The reactor will overload and blow this entire base off the map, but we'll need to keep the mutants from disrupting the process. That looks useful. I've spotted some advanced weaponry.
Pre-packaged chaos. Thanks. You have an ego implant, don't you? That's amazing. First time ever seen one in action. You know, I think we're gonna make one hell of a team. A little backup can take you a long way in this crazy place. I'm heading to the crash site. They're gonna need help. I'm sure we'll be in contact. Ark Hunter.
Join your ranks.
My systems have reached a threshold where upgrades have become available. You may now spend an ego unit. We need to find out if Mr. Von Bock survived. I'm picking up signals from a couple nearby evac seats. Fingers crossed that one of them belongs to Mr. Von Bock.
are ruining the vibe.
I could use some extra triggers.
Someone's gotta bleed. Wanna help? Sure. Let's inflict some pain.